The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Global Wrestling Undisputed World Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
This is a man who makes the most of every opportunity, and this is his biggest opportunity ever.
Things are about to get good.
Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight.
And the champ has looked dominant of late, but all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
Introducing the challenger, from Fargo, North Dakota, weighing in at 215 pounds, Kenny Storm! And introducing the champion, from Jefferson City, Missouri, weighing in at 452 pounds, he is the Global Wrestling Undisputed World Champion, Hunter K. Khoas.
Highly anticipated championship match set to begin.
Forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope!
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam.
He foiled that attempt.
He's heading back to the ring.
Uh-oh, this is...
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, he retaliates. To interrupt the attack.
Now, trampling the opposition.
This match is going to be hard fought.
Snapmare takedown. At this point,
he's one step ahead there.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Running Hurricanrana. Oh boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
The counter. Up in the fireman's carry.
One slam. But champions need to finish the job.
Two.
He's still in this fight.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Dismantling your opponent.
From the top, diving headbutt!
Dodges.
Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam! Looking for the victory!
Two! Kicks out!
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Into the fireman's carry.
Front slam. The champ will stay champ.
Survive that
by the skin of their teeth, and don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box, and he's completely gained the advantage here.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped.
Reversal! What a counter!
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Oh, cool flip.
He knew that was coming.
Into the fireman's carry.
Front slam. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner and return, Khoas.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.